Hey guys, welcome back to Forever Forey channel. In this channel, we're going to talk about communication. What is communication? What is the purpose? I choose to talk about the communication. Yes, communication is nothing but if willing to pass a message or information to the person, that is only communication. For example, I can tell if manager need to pass an information, he can receive from phone or scan, chat. As everything makes us communication, no? I can tell three types of communication is there. One is verbal communication, whether if I'm speaking with you, that is a spoken and written format. This two makes us verbal communication. Non-verbal communication is nothing but when we are using to talk about body language. If I'm talking, raising my hands and with my high, with I'm speaking manners, head shaking, that's everything with your body language when you're using non-verbal managing. Then third one is listening. That's very important, no? When we are active voice and passive voice and reflecting, that skill to listening, that's very important. Then we can see the advantage of communication. I can tell five things. One is the effective speaking. Another one is a presentation speaking. Third one is your public speaking. That's very important. Wherever you can go and talk in very society, there you can showcase your power, who you are. Number fourth one, raising questions and handling method. That's very important. That is very fantastic method, best I'm telling. And fifth one, when you are sending team presentation, if the person has in your school or college or business, as everywhere you can go, 2, 3, 4, 5 members. If you're joining and doing a stream presentation, that's very, very must. If you good presentation, there we can showcase of power who you are. Of communication, just don't worry about communication. Daily learn something and talk, written, manner, that's very important. Hey guys, just if you like this video, like it, comment it, share it, subscribe and click the bell button down. And signing up by Gandhi, share it, bye bye.